Hello learners, welcome to Zodiac e-learning hub. Today's question is from OBG and the question is, which of the following is a drug of choice for a pregnant mother with chronic hypertension? That is, a pregnant mother has chronic hypertension. So, chronic hypertension is a pregnant woman drug that is, hypertension is a drug anti-hypertensive drugs. So, this drug is kodukkunnathu. The options are methyl dopama, atenol, disepam, and magnesium sulfate. Sariyaya uttaram nu parayunnathu methyl dopama aanu. Methyl dopama aanu nammal pregnant aayittulla oru motherinu chronic hypertension relieve cheyyanayittu kodukkunna drug nu parayunnathu. Endukonde ee drug kodukkunnu ennu chodichu kaniyala ee drug motherinte cardiac outputine vediyanam varuthunnilla mathramalla uterus lottum kidney lottum pogunna blood flow ayum idu alter cheyyunnilla. Pina atenol ennu parayunnathu intrauterine growth retardation umayittu associated with a drug. Pine magnesium sulfate ipo pre-eclampsia ke treat cheyan vendi aanu nammal magnesium sulfate kodukkunnathu. Pine disepam ennu parayunnathu oru antihypertensive drug alla. So seriyaya uttaram ennu parayunnathu methyl dopama aanu. That is the 1 minute section. Thank you.